are getting married online. I like to say that we have combined the three most powerful elements in the world: love, law, and technology. My name is JC Banks. I'm your court approved officiant. Can you both please pronounce your first and last names for me?
Rene Martinez.
Leonora Gabato.
You fell in love by chance, but you're here today by choice because you both are choosing love. You're choosing to be with someone who makes you smile, who makes you happy, who makes your day even brighter. And there's a very simple premise to this. You're teaming up and saying, I want to spend the rest of my life with you. We all know, but love and marriage is the one thing that connects us all. Because no matter who we are, where we are, love truly defies distance. Now, I know this may not be the ideal wedding setting, but the marriage is about the both of you, the love that you share and the foundation that you're building together as one. That foundation is built on love, trust, honesty, respect, communication, and the ability to grow together as one. Can I get a smile from the both of you? It's your big day. There we go. That's what I want to see, some smiles. Do you have any vows that you would like to say to one another?
Okay. Babe, as I look back, I could never help but wonder what made you stay and fought for what we have. A long-distance relationship is never easy, and there are times that I see you get tired and frustrated, but there was never a time that you gave up. We may have met not in the most convenient time, but I know this wait is worth it because God made sure we're meant for each other. You have been a constant reminder why I laugh, I smile, and dare to dream again. The reason why I don't mind spending the rest of my life with you. It's with you I found a home. Renee, I take you to be my husband and my best friend. Love you for who and what you are. I give you my word and trust. I eagerly anticipate the chance to grow together and to fall in love with you every day. Marriage was something I was always scared of. But making a decision to marry you today is the most easiest and best decision I've made. Because I knew since day one, you are my soulmate, my peace, my sanity, and my one true love. It has been an amazing journey, my love, and here finally getting married. I never imagined getting married like this, but I would never have it any other way. And today, I vow to be true and faithful for as long as this season. I love you.
That was beautiful.
That was beautiful. Okay.
Your turn.
Okay, well, since the first day I met you, I couldn't believe that I met such an amazing person, the most perfect person for myself. I promise to cherish you. I promise to keep you safe. I promise to love you unconditionally every day, Lenora. I promise to be your one and only, and I just can't wait for us to spend the rest of our life together.
That was nice. Amazing, beautiful. So they say love is when your Wi-Fi connects, so technically that is the only ring that you two need today. So for the camera, one more time, can you pronounce your first and last name?
Rene Martinez.
And you, ma'am?
Lenora.
Perfect. Rene, do you take Leonora as your favorite person? To laugh with her, to smile with her, to go on adventures with her, to support her through life's tough moments, to grow old with her, and find new reasons to love her every single day.
I do.
Okay, Miss Lenore, you take Rene as your favorite person to laugh with him, to smile with him, to go on adventures with him, to support him through life's tough moments, to grow old with him, and find new reasons to love him every single day.
I do.
Okay, this is the big moment where I say your love connection and your Wi-Fi connection was so strong that it came all the way here to me in Utah. Yes, Utah, to hear me say these words. By the powers vested in me in the state of Utah, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may birth her and kiss your bride.
Yay!
So congratulations! Thank everyone for being patient. Your wife was so patient with getting everyone logged in. Do your witnesses want to say something special?
I just want to thank everybody for coming out and seeing our wedding. Thank you guys for coming out.
So please marry me, marry me, marry me, marry me. I want the world to know you're mine, and I don't need a cake.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak, but if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. I need you, baby, and if it's quiet all night, I need you, baby, to warm the lonely nights. I love you, baby. Trust in me when I say, oh, pretty baby, don't let me down, I pray. Oh, pretty baby, now that I found you, stay and let me love you. Just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived.